Hello again and welcome to your latest weather update for Scotland from the Met Office. Through Wednesday, we'll see heavy rain spreading northwards across the whole country. It turns very windy, particularly by the afternoon, bringing a much milder air to the south of Scotland, but it stays chilly in the north. And through this evening, temperatures are already below freezing across parts of northern Scotland, and they'll plummet even further through the night. Some mist and freezing fog patches forming in the glens, and locally temperatures falling as low as -6 to -8 across Caithness, Sutherland, parts of Highland region and down across Moray. So a very cold night to come here. Not quite as cold further south and southwest, with the breeze picking up and the cloud coming in. And we'll see heavy rains quickly spreading its way northwards through Wednesday morning. Heaviest always towards the west, where there'll be some really quite intense bursts at times, and falling as snow temporarily across the highest mountains through the morning. Through the afternoon, though, much milder air comes into central and southern parts of Scotland, lifting temperatures to 12 or 13 degrees in a few places, given any brightness, but it stays chilly and wet across northern Scotland right the way through the afternoon, and very windy for all areas. Into Thursday and Friday, there'll be some rain, mainly in the west, the best of the brightness further east. It stays quite windy, but on the whole, staying generally mild. For further details, please make sure you follow us on our social media channels. Bye for now.